All right. Here we are. Making the skin. We are going to... Oh God. We're gonna edit it off of this. So we're gonna be turning... Oh wait, I write it here. Write it out. Hello. Turning old skin to new skin. Wait, no, it didn't. Okay. Turning old skin into new skin. Done. Kind of disappointing. The live chat isn't appearing where it should. I will have to find out why that isn't happening. There's no chat delay. Well, it shows messages no matter what, so I might have to do a little Google search for why that's happening. Why is my chat box not working in Streamlabs? There we go. A little break before I actually get to do anything. I am trying to fix this, so if you want to talk in the chat for now, go ahead. I do need a way to see if it actually will work while I'm doing this, so be helpful. Settings, advanced, and then okay, it's working now. That is good. Now it will show up. Okay, that's it. That's exciting. I am sick, by the way. I will cough over the course of this a ton. Okay, watch. Stop yelling at me. Oh, but it disappeared, didn't it? Maybe it only pops up for a little bit, I think. Okay, well, at least it pops up. I mean, won't be as sad as just, like, talking to absolutely nothing without someone having the... Oh, here it is. Always show messages. Done. Refresh chat. Okay. Alright. Back to the original idea of this. Updating this guy. He's got a scar. I don't really like this scar anymore. We might get rid of this scar here. How to do it? Auto tone. We select one of these colors and oh, that's a little dark actually. Boop. Boop. That's the eye. There, so just an Enderman. There's nothing unique about it at the moment. That's the one bad part. Sweatshirt color. I guess we could change the color of sweatshirt. Color sweatshirt. I'm gonna do like a dark bluish purple. Like so. That will have to change the color of the pants now because that does look very similar to it. System takes a very long time. Does this every single pixel that you put on? Which does get a little frustrating, but only like over a long spirit. P sp oh my god, period of time. Say you did a really long thing, and after you made the mistake, you have to undo that really long thing. Now we make it. Nope, okay. Reselect this color. Make it a bit darker. Make that gray. No, no tears. Sweatshirt. Here for that. Alright, a few more parts of this. Up here, down here. Make it darker. That might be. Yeah, that's a good darkness. Never realized that was there. jeans. I usually do wear jeans, maybe just a lighter jeans color. Around here. Yeah. That's what it needed. The shoes black, which will help out in the long run. Brown shoes make me look like I'm old. And with this, we'll add like pocket details. That's pretty much the whole skin portion of it done, for the most part. I might cough. When I cough, I'll try to mute it as fast as possible. Can't get to that sometimes though. Alright, go after there. Okay. Might add in little. Nah. Yeah, I might. Boop. Oh, that's not. That's not an S. How do you draw an S? There we go. Big banana. That's the back banana. we got a helicopter flying over.
Where's it at?
No idea. No, directly overhead. Sorry, that's another little obsession I have. Anything that flies. It is state police. Alright. Well, I think that's the most we have for the skin part of this. Download it. Upload it to Skindex. I guess we'll upload it. I don't know which number edit this is. I have a lot of edits of this. A few interesting skins on you. A lot of them are really good though. Like, people put a lot of effort into making them and everything. Let's see. This is edit 2, so it would be edit 3. What's the description I've made on it? Yeah, my skin again, but I did it alright. Tried linking my channel, can't find my channel. Short enough time. My goodness, another helicopter. What is it this time? Unless it wasn't a helicopter. Oh, it's the police doing loops. Fly directly over this time. Yeah, slowly, right on target, flying right over. Wonder if I can get a picture of that. They sure are going slow. Okay. Well, we'll have the helicopter fly over doing this. Well, the police, I live right on the coast. They do a lot of, like, well, it's the winter, it wouldn't really happen. The police is, they have a thing where they're assigned every once in a while looking for whales and sharks and stuff. They're flying the same route that they do that at. But they've been flying for a good 30 minutes, all all around the whole place. So.
Alright.
So, what should I do after this? Stream a game? Just talk? I don't know. I was gonna say spill banana, honestly, I don't really know. There we go. And I am a human. Upload, there it is, stick man. That's a good stick man. Yeah, you get like all these weird ones, and then the occasional like wicked good one. I have a follower. Well, that's pretty funky. There we go. For all my skins, that's what I usually do. These are some good ones. I don't think I made that one. Did I? I did. I did make that one. It's not the best, but... yeah, my skin went from this to all this, and the scar healed a little bit here. Healed all the way here. The power lines. Getting fixed. Alright. Yeah, it's gonna do it for the skin. I'm gonna go into Minecraft and test it now. That would honestly be the best thing to do. I will need to reset the chat, actually, and everything. I'm just going to... okay. We need to bring up launcher and then the game. During that time, I will now edit all this. There we go. There we go. All right. Now I will wait until a game is opened. I hope it's not. Yeah, all right. Java edition opening. Close out of this. And there we go. My Christmas was good. I got what I'm using everything on. I got a computer, so. Well, I paid for most of it. I got help from my parents paying for it, for the most part. Alright, I don't know. Alright, so Minecraft just loaded. Is it going to detect it, or am I gonna have to do this? Oh, yep, it detected it. Alright, that's pretty convenient there. How was yours, though? Like, hopefully it was good. We are not gonna do my hardcore craft. Where do I get to this? That's good. Nice that you got the mic. Yeah, I got a mic. It's not the best, but you know, it does its thing, and that's literally all that matters. Alright. I don't know where to put in the setting sensitivity. Turn it up a little bit. I don't think I have a touch screen. No, I don't. Okay. I do have all in the world. I don't know, let's see. New to Java. This will also be a Google search, unless you know self-aware, I don't know. Yep, here comes the search. Okay, yeah, it is in the launcher. I am not that smart. Did I close the launcher? I did. Alright, we gotta reopen the launcher. Open the launcher up again. I'm in this, okay. Alright, launcher. Wemo. skins right here. New skin. It's a slim model. It is Sparrow Main, that's what I'm gonna call it. Downloads. I need visuals, not. Here we are. Save and use. Applying skin. Updated skin. There we go. One. That should have it working. I do not know how to get a cape easily other than like an event or something. Don't know where events are. Oh, migrating your merging account, you get a free one. Alright, that is pretty cool. 5, 5, yeah, it's all in. There we go. Excuse to play now. Alright, what was I going to do? I forget. I had it all set up. I have this all planted. What's that? Other fish sitting on the top. I do need this. This helps a lot. I don't know all the different combinations you can make because I don't memorize that stuff. It would also be helpful if I knew how to turn on the commands. It's probably like, or not commands. Excuse me. Turn on coordinates. Oh yeah, F3, forgot about that. So my coordinates right now are 63, and I need to go down. Singing, that's gonna be very present in a lot of these. all these buttons do? Oh, that's screenshots. Okay. That does that. And that switches. Oh, that makes it much smaller. And alright. Oh, we got lava coming up. Yes, they are. Okay. Baking. How does the double click work? Just hits twice, alright. That would probably be useful for when I'm fighting something. Lava is getting close. It is straight ahead too. Okay. That is a good sign though. What are we at? We are at 46. Yeah, this is gonna be on without a cave, I'm assuming. Which is pretty disappointing. Wait, that's a stair. Alright. The little subtitles for sounds, very helpful. That is something Bedrock does not have. Something that this does have, and it does make a difference. Oh, did you hear that? Hear what? I don't know. Oh, did you hear that? Hear what? Block breaking. Lava pop. I don't even hear that. I also didn't hear that one, but look, the king heard it. It's awesome. Some more wood. And make an iron pickaxe. An iron pickaxe, so when we get down to level, we can correctly get diamonds. A very helpful part of this. Yeah, we have extra wood, okay. That is good. Make one of these, make a few. They did. The pop rocks. I don't know if those are in Sweden actually. Because it was originally designed in Sweden and everything. But that was a big, probably a mod that exists. Pop rocks instead of lava. That would be very helpful for it. What was I gonna make? Sticks. And I was gonna make a pickaxe. There we go. It is iron pick. Here's some music, Minecraft, come on. They got the terrible thing of my dad in here. We're at 27. Oh, didn't the update make diamond level really far down? Like 50 something or whatever? I'll do what I usually do to conserve torches. Straight down. Well, hello. Yeah, this is full water. Going to go a different direction. I hate those cubes. I'm gonna put in some air bubbles. but are a must. Talking to the cat. Okay. Well, now we got the cat in here. Go, go. You don't want to be in here, do you? Why'd he put you in here, Coco? Oh, here we go. Alright, yeah, she's scratching at the door. Alright.
Hey, Coco. Wanna get out of here? Wrong way. Opening's over here. Goodbye. Time sun is setting. It is. Alright.
Minutes. I think it's like 54 now. I have to get to, which will be a pain. Nevertheless. I did see some coal really far back. Oh, pops again. Like that. Ooh. That would give me like the shivers or whatever. Like, I don't even know how to make a pop rock sound. There we go, that's the music. Eerie noise. That was eerie noise. Playing by the little screen on the streaming software. How will that turn out? Not that badly, actually. I can play. Oh, what's the song? What Minecraft song is it? I forget what it's called. I have a kalimba right here. I can go. Testing. Back to game. There we go. -15. Oh geez, are we too low? Level 14 to negative 63. What is the best spot? To go. We are in diamond range, so on the way down we could bump into a diamond, which would be pretty cool. We went down 13 blocks. That was pretty good right there. reaching the hour point. Oh, let's go. Whoa. That is perfect luck, actually. Holy. This 5, that's the max amount I think you can get. If I am informed correctly. Thank you.